Let's open our hearts to the living God. You are so worthy. You're so awesome. You're so wonderful. And we just love you, Father. And we open our heart to your grace and mercy. We welcome your presence tonight, God, as we yield to your life in Jesus' name. Father, open our hearts this night that you may minister to our hearts and our minds. Release your glory, release your fire. Is this
Thank you.
when we enter into the relationship with God, is where we learn to know Him. Amen. The one who created the heavens and the earth, the one that formed man out of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostrils, he became a living soul. We know and we believe in this God right from the foundation of this world. And we believe in the love that God had for all of us. Even when we didn't deserve that kind of love, He loved us. Love us with an everlasting love. He loved us so much that He went beyond our faults and our shortcomings. This love that knows, and this love that believes in you. This love that God has for every one of us. To everyone, even the ones who are lost. Amen.
I shall hold my eyes.
We understand that this is where the manifestation of God's love is given towards us. He says, in this was manifest the love of God. Did you know that how God wants to manifest this love to you right now? Are you ready to say, God, whatever, God, here? Whatever's in the way, God, move it out of the way. Move every mountain, move every sin. Move every pain and every hurt, oh God. Move aside of my ways, oh God. Manifest yourself, your love towards me this very night. Manifest your love to everyone that's hearing the voice and the sound of my voice this very night, and say, hear, O God, come and save my soul, for I am thirsty and hungry. I'm weary and I want to surrender right now. And forever I'm going to be grateful for the love that you're going to manifest this night. All because you send Jesus into this world. Only reason is because you send Jesus. You send Him because you love me. You love every one of us. So that the whole wide world, even now, might be saved. That can actually receive a healing in their emotions, in their thoughts, in their imaginations. For the pains that we carry inside has been bottled up inside of us and we need to bring to the cross. Take it on. So that we might be saved. That we might receive this life of your love. So we might be able to live in this love. Hallelujah. True, the only one that can give it to us. And His name is Jesus. Holy Jesus. Thank you. Lord.